yay for being that late in the evening. But this is a little bit of a bittersweet tragedy to me. This is where the Royal Brisbane Children's Hospital used to be. And it was founded in 1878, which is just a stupid long time ago. It was the Hospital for Sick Children in Brisbane, which is great. What a fantastic name. Really getting to the point of what you do. But yeah, so December 31st, 1995, I feel like I'm gonna be a hardcore kid and stay up late, watching the new year, be a rad guy. Instead, I just end up pissing myself, going to the bathroom to piss, drinking about 5 liters of water and falling asleep at about 9:30 or so. And because I think mum and dad had like a social occasion to be at, I was staying with grandma and grandpa. And so come January 1st, 1996, I go down to the Kedron Clinic. And yeah, they did a few tests and like, oh, maybe, like, you know, we'll see what's happening in a couple of days. And grandma's like, no, fuck that shit. Take care of my son, take care of my grandson, my favorite grandson, love you, grandma. And then we end up coming here. And I stay here for 8 days. And this is where my life potentially completely changed. So I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes here January 1st, 1996. And it was about 1:30 or so. I don't know. I was young, I don't really remember too much about it. And yeah, what a great time. So it's been a fantastic, I really should have done this calculation before I started this video. 21 years, 9 months and 26 days. Ah. So yeah. Oh well. Because of that, I learned to sometimes. I learned how to eat healthy. I don't, but I learned how to. And I had to become physically active because it's a fantastic balance for glucose levels. And then, yeah, it just, I mean, it could have been so much worse stuff than I was given. And it's like just constant pressure and anxiety. But it's relatively maintainable. So yeah, I guess, just thankful for that. And like, it has made me a healthier person, because otherwise I would have probably ended up with type 2 diabetes in the long run. So yeah, speaking of being healthy, heading off to Nick's for the first Paladins gym training session. Gonna try and get some circuits running. It's a pretty low turnout for the first one. And hopefully we can get a few more sessions in, because Nationals is now only 10 weeks away. States in 2 weeks, 2.5. Yeah. And yeah, also traveling overseas, so fun times. Hope you enjoyed the story of how I got diabetes and how they're tearing down the monument to where I got diabetes. But yeah, I guess the $1.4 billion or whatever that they put into the Lady Cleanto was kind of worthwhile. And then they sold this off to a private enterprise, which is always great. Why do we need assets that, you know, generate money for us? Yeah. How's your day?